Yes, customer.
Where are you?
I'm here.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
How is work?
Fine.
I want to resume my clothes.
Okay. Your money is 500 naira.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, let me check. Yeah.
See, I don't get change you.
Yeah, I will come back for it.
Okay.
So when should I come back for my clothes?
After 7 days.
Are you sure?
Yes, after 7 days.
Alright, I'll be back.
Wait, Oga, your singlet is not there.
I will wait that by myself.
Don't worry.
Alright now. See you later.
Go and check if the man has gone.
Has gone.
Ah, see, this shirt is a nice shape. And I have a shirt to wear to the show.
What did the owner come to the show?
Shut up, he cannot come. See, I just bought
it. I get me.
How much did you buy this shirt?
I bought it for 25,000.
Yeah, it is expensive. No big to say.
Very, very nice.
Sorry, because I cherish it a lot.
What happened if I blow it? I hear me.
Sorry.
Okay, Glenna, what happened to you? Why is your shirt?
The heat is too much. The heat.
You have malaria.
See, the heat is too much. I don't know.
See that cloth? That's your cloth.
My cloth?
Yes.
Where is it? Let me see that cloth.
You need this one.
Yes. This is my cloth. I said this is my cloth.